The Tour of Alberta zipped through Fort Saskatchewan Friday, September 5th, 2014. Cyclists pedaled down Highway 21 and north across the river on Highway 15 on their way to Edmonton that day. We see them here as they pass under the 99th Avenue Bridge on their way out of town just minutes after arriving at the south end. The racers were traveling in two packs just seconds apart. The Tour of Alberta was back in town again on Saturday as the race looped back to Sherwood Park. Much of the route was in rural Strathcona County on both days. Strathcona was a sponsor of the tour this year. The tour went through downtown Fort Saskatchewan in its first year, but did not do so in 2014 because only sponsor communities were favored.